So the Yamsa'ads have met Pratiwi's Yamsa'ads against world number 18, Kusman Pratiwi. In theory, this could be close, but the ties scrambling to get there just about. Remember the slightly faster side. They can't quite finish it off the ties, not yet. Great defending from the Indonesians. 30 wins, 20 defeats, I should say, excuse me. Pearly Tan and Tina Murlitharan in the Hong Kong Open semi-final. Points, first time in a while that's happened for the Indonesians. The ties. Muntakan playing that one. Pressure here. It looked like a really tight, tentative affair, perhaps, from what we saw at the start. Oh, it was a good idea against Indonesians overall in their career of 1-4 and lost 3. They've been to 9 semi-finals before and won 8 of them. So they have a very, very good record at this level. Oh, it doesn't quite make it. That's gone long. And it's... the entire first game. Had to play that. Well done. To defend it again, but not. Flick serve. Was it done the business? Not too long, remember, on that end. Climb for the Indonesians. That they have got a lot of trust with each other, the Indonesians, that is. He's in front. Just. Series of drops. Kusuma Pratiwi were dumped out. I'm sure would have been disappointing for them. Deficit that the Indonesians are looking to claim back here. Make that. There was a lot of court there. Oh, Justin. Is this time of this quickly? Look, somehow surviving. And they've drawn level. Amazing. Well, they've given them. Can they get there? No, they can't. Just looking to put the pressure on. Bit of scrambling going on. Not played. A lot of credit to the Indonesians, who fought valiantly.